If you are searching for a tool to convert or split VCF files to different file formats, then look no further, as we bring you the solution with SysTools VCard Viewer Pro Plus software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool helps in converting VCF files to different file formats. Lets you batch convert VCF files to CSV format. Supports VCard files from Microsoft Outlook, iCloud, Skype, G Suite, etc. And the software supports VCF file versions, such as VCard 2.1, 3.0, and 4.0. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Make sure that you are having the recommended hard disk space, and the recommended RAM size, and the recommended processor speed as well. Make sure that Microsoft.NET Framework 4.5 is installed on your system. And if you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The software opens with a user-friendly interface. Here you can click Add File button from top menu to start adding files. After choosing desired file, click Open. And you can see the selected file here. The software provides you with the option to either choose Selective files to export by clicking the corresponding checkbox option, and can go on to export the files by clicking Export Selected button on top. Tool provides you with the option to remove any selected files as well. Now let's check out the bulk export option. Click Add Folder button from top menu, and then choose desired VCard folder from the save location. And after successful scanning, displays all the files within the folder. Then click Export button from top menu to start exporting the files in batch. Now another window appears with export types to choose. You can choose desired export types, depending on your requirements. You can even choose to export as Google CSV or Yahoo CSV, among other options. Now let's choose the new Microsoft Outlook PST option and export the files as PST. And then click Browse button below to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After making desired options, click Export button to initiate the file exporting process. Now you can see the file exporting process in progress, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now you can see the export report window appears with further details. You can save the export report in CSV format. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files, and here you can see the export report, along with the output PST file. The export report CSV shows you the complete export report. You can open output PST in Outlook to further check its details.